Ace comedian Kapil Sharma is all set to return to TV with The Kapil Sharma Show from April 23, 2016. Recently, we reported about small screen Babi Ji aka Shilpa Shinde being offered a role. The actress who has got into a legal battle with the producers of her show, Babi Ji Ghar Par Hain, was supposed to play a role that was now gone to Rochal Maria Rao. According to entertainment portal, the role of a hot nurse, which is now being played by a Rochal, was originally offered to Shilpa. In fact, Shilpa was all excited to take up the role, as playing a hot nurse would have given her a image makeover. The report further stated that, owing to Shilpa's dispute with Binayfar Kohli and Sinta, the makers of TKSS changed their mind and opted for Rochal. To know more about Bollywood news, do not forget to subscribe our channel.